What is going on, guys? It is me, Julian. I'm back with Ghostbusters. Let's do this.
This way. Looks like he's drifting upstairs.
Oh shit, now we're alone? Nice. Whoa, what was that? Whoa. What the fuck is that? Let's do this. Whoa, what? What the fuck? Oh, shit. Whoa.
Hey, is there a bathtub overflowing up there?
More specifically, a 7,000 cubic meter bathtub filled with protonically charged seawater and, sea cucumbers?
Oh, shit.
Ray, did you tell the recruit about semi-dimensional rift entities? This type of highly agitated environment is a likely manifestation point.
Oh, shit. What the fuck, man? Come on. Fucking furniture. This way. Shit. Oh, fuck. This way? Ooh. fuck? Which way are we going? Can't go that way. We have to go this way. There is no other way. There he is.
Good work. Are you all right?
Nice going. You might really be the right person for this job.
Yes, you have destroyed a significant section of a five-star New York hotel in just under 3 hours. Your mother and I are so proud. Aren't we, Egon?
He's got something. Let's track it down.
I thought it didn't like knives and forks flying at me, but when knives and forks become a big angry giant, that's really me not liking it. A lot.
Happens every day, right? Anybody here from Zetamore?
Guys, I'm right outside. And so is something else.
Gosh, we've missed you, partner. Glad you could make it. But first, how was Aida? Well, we had to make do with this new specimen here.
I've been trying to get here for over 4 hours, Peter. Traffic is a little blocked right now.
Wait. I know that thud.
Winston, what do you see out there?
It's big. It's clean and soft and white. And you all aren't gonna like it.
No, this is not possible. Not here, not now, not again!
Uh-oh, Mr. Stay Puft. Fuck. Holy shit.
Wasn't me this time, I swear it.
Pull it together, Ray. What do we have that can stop that cheap confection?
Ray, weren't you going to finish up the install?
Alright, guys. I'm calling for this episode. Definitely like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next episode.